When considering a patient presenting with a new breast lump, there are a few symptoms and signs that you cannot afford to miss, which point to a much higher risk of malignancy. These include a positive family history, the presence of a hard, immobile mass, and the presence of a new discharge from that breast, especially if bloody. When I take a history in a woman with a breast lump, here are some important questions that I ask. Has a new lump appeared suddenly? Does it fluctuate with menses? Is it quite tender? If the answer to these questions is positive in a pre- or perimenopausal woman, this is a good sign, as the probability that the lesion is a benign cyst increases. How old is the patient? A new mass in a woman over the age of 55 years is more likely to be malignant. Has the patient noticed new discharge coming from the nipple from the breast with the lump? This is worrisome, especially if the discharge is bloody, as it increases the risk of the lesion being malignant. Is there a positive family history? A family history of breast cancer in a first-degree relative or several second-degree relatives is worrisome, as it increases the probability of a malignant diagnosis. When examining the patient, it's important to inspect the skin and breast and qualitatively assess the lesion. Here are some important things to remember on examination. A smooth, mobile, painless mass in a woman under 35 is likely a benign fibroadenoma, whereas a hard, immobile mass is more worrisome, especially in an elderly woman. Always document size changes. Benign lesions may fluctuate between visits depending on the patient's menstrual cycle. Don't forget to check the other breast and the regional node basins, axillary, supraclavicular, and infraclavicular. All women with a breast lump need to have additional testing. In those under 35 years, ultrasound is warranted. But in those over 35, bilateral mammogram plus the ultrasound should be ordered. An image-guided biopsy may be necessary to investigate a solid mass noted on the ultrasound. A triple negative confirms benign disease without excision of the mass. It is defined as a normal exam and history, normal imaging, and a normal biopsy. If all three suggest benign disease, concordance, the patient can be safely followed.